Well, to America now, and Hurricane Isaac has shown some compassion, sparing New Orleans of a second catastrophic punch 7 years after the first.
But powerful winds and driving rain are still pounding states along the Gulf of Mexico, where Emma Dallimore is tonight. Emma, well, it's clearly still pretty wild where you are.
Yeah, very much so, Bill, and this has only intensified in the last couple of hours. We've been hearing and watching and feeling this rain and wind just rushing around New Orleans for the last 6 or 7 hours, but just in these last couple of hours it's got exceptionally fierce. And while authorities are telling us there's no reports of widespread damage just yet, we shouldn't get too complacent. Isaac is a very big and a very slow moving storm, and it's going to be hovering over New Orleans for hours and hours to come. Isaac pounded ashore, drowning parts of Mississippi and Alabama on a path to New Orleans.
We're in the heart of this fight. We're in the hunker down phase.
But even as hour after hour the wind and rain picked up, locals seemed less worried.
It's okay. It's small. It definitely ain't no Katrina or nothing like that, that's for sure.
In empty streets, the National Guard moved in early, armed to stop looting, and everywhere to prove they were ready, unlike 7 years ago today when Katrina had this city drowning and begging for help.
Now's not the time to tempt fate.
All the hope in New Orleans rests with these levee walls, the same walls that so drastically failed them back in 2005. You can still see the scars littered through this community from Katrina. So even though the walls have been heightened and the pumps retested, it's no surprise that no one behind them is hanging around. $14 billion later, a city holds its breath.
I believe they've worked really hard at what they've done to correct the errors that they made last time.
But this is the Big Easy.
We come out and drink till the storm hits. So, and that's
it's a hurricane party, right?
It's a hurricane party. That's what it's all about.
A city used to its fair share of nasty customers. The good news so far is, if there is any, is that that levee system seems to be holding up against the challenges of Isaac. The people in New Orleans will be waking up in the next couple of hours, I'd say, to a lot more damage than they saw when they went to bed. And Isaac will remain, or is forecast to remain, a Category 1 hurricane for most of the day. So another long 24 hours ahead.
Good luck. Emma Dallimore there. Thank you.